I'm going to feature one of those fairly uncommon electric Edison diamond discs this time around. And this is 52416. It was recorded in September of 1928. And this is the California Ramblers with a vocal by Ed Kirkby doing Get Out and Get Under the Moon. And I'm also going to feature a machine that I haven't featured in a while. And this is the Edison D25. Also known as the Jacobean phonograph, and it was the only Edison phonograph that was done in this beautiful stump oak back in the late 19-teens. So let's feature that now. I'll start it up for you. A superb rendition of Get Out and Get Under the Moon, done by the California Ramblers with vocal by Ed Kirkby, and that's on a Edison electric diamond disc from September of 1928.